Hi, I'm Betsy. So far, so good, pilot. Hold left, stick right to go right. It's easy, isn't it?
Enemy spotted!
This is the direction of your current objective. I'll rendezvous with you once you've reached the survivor's camp.
Rescue two old friends of mine, Joe and Andy. They'll be your first. Your chopper is completely wrecked.
These are the fuel and the armor of your helicopter.
Enemy engaged. Survivor detected.
Look, Joe's over there by that sofa. Go on and land close to him and bring him back with you.
All right, let's go.
Enemy spotted.
That there's a safe zone where you can save progress and resupply.
Enemy engaged.
Let's go.
Engage an enemy. Enemy engaged.
Be a sweetie and hire Joe as your shooter now. All of your shooters can increase their training. Alrighty then, Joe is ready for action. Let's continue your boot camp.
My friend Bill is stuck over at the scrapyard.
Select the seat for your newly hired. Choose Joe as your. Alright, Pumpkin. You're ready to head out there and rescue Bill.
Your shooters will fire on the zombies so long as you keep holding down the trigger.
Well, I'll be damned. That there is a new paint job for your eye. Make sure to pick those up.
Sometimes the enemies drop resources. Go on and collect them.
Survive!
We're all set! Press button to release this here's valuable cargo. Get closer to it. Lower your winch and pick it up. You'll find plenty of use for your winch out in the world.
Engage an enemy!
Thank you.
cargo. Go on and drop it onto the truck there.
Well done.
It's crucial to upgrade and repaint the chopper to the new... That's it! I think we're all set. Let's find somewhere safe to lay low for a while.
Engaged.
This one is huge. What the hell did it eat to grow so big?
I have no idea, but I'd love some of what he's had.
I just had an idea. Let's take one of the biggest ones back to camp to analyze it. I'm starting to suspect some foul play here.
Stop posing on top of that thing then and let's go.
Spotted.
enemy.
Canada. Always a safe haven in every apocalypse movie.
I don't ask for much. Just a little cabin and a boat for fishing. I'd love to reopen my shop, possibly scare some customers I don't like. That would be my Canadian dream.
Yeah, it seems like the American dream is to get your face eaten by crazy zombies. But it is also pretty cool to shoot them. So, you know, pros and cons.
I wish my life was more like Pretty Woman.
Wait. What did you just say?
Oh, I mean, I love Rambo. I like to shoot stuff.
Shooting stuff is awesome.
Good job.